What's up, guys? I'm gonna be doing Grunt's mission this time. And, as a change of pace, I'm going to show the intro. When it's done, I will stop the recording and cut ahead to when I get to the planet that I'm going to.
More so than usual. Like it's not my choice. Like I just wanna... I don't know. See? Why do that? What's wrong?
Okir didn't imprint anything to help you figure this out?
You have brain damage? You don't know what your problem is? Sucks to be you! Come on, did you get that big of a head? You should have some kind of a brain in there. Get your Brooklyn rage going on you.
You are just noise. I'm Tankborn. What is this?
Don't know if I can help, Brett. Sounds like we need one of your kind to look into this.
Most off-world Krogan are warriors. Doctors don't leave the home.
Oh, what a coincidence. What a coincidence. The doctors and stuff happen to be on that place. Funny how he happens to know the one spot where all the other Krogan are at. Like, he's tank bred, and yet he just happened to know that. Oh yeah, and I decided to cut ahead, so... Yeah, I did tell you I was gonna cut ahead earlier, right? Well, I did, so tough luck. If I didn't say it, then tough luck. Blah blah blah, let me the fuck in. Damn it, I didn't want to talk to you. I was trying to run. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, this is another adept version of my character. So, oh. And, shortly after I completed the Zaid mission, I continued the campaign long enough to get the Geth Pulse Rifle. I had never gotten it before, so this is my first time trying the thing out when I get into combat. I read the thing, and it's good against shields, but that was as far as I got. I didn't bother reading anything else.
You are Shepherd. We would have shot any other
King Krogan, right? Oh, that's your name. Whatever.
You destroyed Vermeier.
I have a scouter. Take that, Dragon Ball Z. I have a scouter of my own. And no, I'm not making that obscure 9000 reference. I hate... There's like 10 million freaking videos of those. My personal favorite is, the one when Nappa asks him, what does the scouter say on it? And Vegeta's like, stop asking me that! It's awesome. It's like 20 seconds long, but still, it's freaking funny. It's just like, hey, this one's totally different. It's like, you're totally expecting me to go, it's over 9,000. It's like, stop asking me that! Is it over 9,000?
I have a Krogan on my crew.
And then I don't remember what happens next, but I would prefer it. It's just like a big bang attack, just kills Nappa. It's like, big bang! Just kills him. So, wait, he's a juvenile? He's the same freaking height you are. No, frick, man. That's a freaking big juvenile. Dang, man, if I was that tall and big, well, it wouldn't be that big of an improvement. No, I'm just kidding. But if I was that tall and big, but I didn't look like that Krogan thing, that'd be a freaking football powerhouse raring to go. Can we quit talking and just let me go do this mission already? Tell me what the fuck's wrong so we can fix it.
There's nothing wrong with him.
Does he have super cancer?
This thing's going through.
You're shitting me. Yeah, Zaid, I completely agree with you right there. It's basically like Krogan puberty. He's hitting puberty! His Krogan dick might be getting bigger now. Oh wait, no, he just stinks more. Well, that's a shitty puberty.
Then speak with the shaman. Seek him here and prepare.
And my phone went off.
You as well, Shepard.
Why did my phone go off?
You were part of this.
Okay, well, I'll read the message later. So, let's continue.
You see that special they had on the extranet? That crap rots your brain. You should be out hunting. Fixing something.
I'll tear you apart.
You go beyond yourself, Gatatagu Vank. The rights of Erdnot are dominant. How do we know it will challenge
you? I'm sending a text while this is going on, so I won't be saying any comments for a minute.
The love of plastic. They know blood no matter the womb. Your barking does not help your case. I'll speak for myself. This is the tank bread. It is very lifelike. Smells correct as well. Your protests ring hollow, Uvank.
Erdnot Reeve has given us permission to seek clan status for Grunt.
Permission?
Okay, so what did I miss? I was just randomly pushing buttons. Hoping something would happen. So, like, I occasionally looked up, and yeah, so that's how I was pretty much able to actually time, you know, the continuation of this thing. Like, I would text out, like, three words or something, and then the next thing would appear. I'm a freaking slow texter. But, yeah. I was like, oh, hey, you know what? I can go ahead and activate the next thing, so I'll do it. Then, as soon as I hit it, I went down to the next one. Damn it. I would do Renegade on him, but this is a Paragon account. The only Renegade one I have is my Soldier. And I hate using Soldier. I love being able to just toss out powers every once in a while, but no, as a Soldier, your only power is slow down time for a certain amount of time and let you go guns blazing. Oh. I mean, come on, if I just wanted to go guns blazing, I'd go play other games. But no, I can combine mind powers with freaking guns blazing. I mean, it's awesome. Just stick with that. Will you ever shut your mouth? Wait, was that a threat?
You have
I got an asshole.
For me to like you. Your now.
Damn it.
We're ready.
You know what? I'm not even going to respond to this one. Fuck that. I don't care anymore. I'll check it out when I'm done with this mission. Loading screen. Oh, yay! My notifications are still on. Okay, so Grunt and Zaid again. And don't give too much shit about that. And I'm gonna skip this, because I think there's nothing special. Like, we're driving, and I'm skip it. And here we are.
Most recent scar, the last surface city to fall in the rebellion. The keystone was the heart. It has survived wars in the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan.
So, how's this test gonna work? Do I shoot stuff, or am I asked intelligence questions? Yeah, this is gonna be like Krogan version of Jeopardy. The category is guns. This gun is very powerful at close range, but sucks balls at long range. What is a shotgun? Wrong! It's your mom squirting distance. I'm just kidding. Okay, sorry, that was a little on-call. No, but the real answer was shotgun. And, oh yeah, this is the Gethball's rifle, and I shall be using it. I have a feeling it's gonna suck, because it's really good against shields, and I don't think there's any gun in this that's good against shield and health. I mean, the Vindicator battle rifle in this game is, like, balanced on all three, every category. Okay, yeah, This gun's just meh at killing health. Like, it's... Frick! I haven't played this in a while. Die. Pistol. I'm not using the friggin' hand cannon pistol, wherever the heck it is. Because there's, like, no ammo for it. Seriously, you carry, like, 20 bullets. But with this thing, you carry, like, 70. Even though they're a little bit weaker, so what? I carry more bullets. Oops. I hit the wrong button. I was trying to do warp, and I used a barrier. Oopsies. Yeah, there we go. Did it lock on, though? I am Air War.